every longing is actually a longing for the infinite. Finding expression in installments. Finding expression in installment means in longing to become infinite, we're taking small steps. If you take a very physical step, we call this sexuality. If you take an emotional step, we call this love. If you take a mental step, this is called as ambition, conquest, or simply shopping. If you take a conscious step, it's called yoga. Essentially, it is the same goal that you want to be something more. The moment that something more is fulfilled, you definitely want to be something more. If you look at it carefully, no matter what you have, you want something more. This means you're longing for the infinite, but you're going for it in installments. This constipated approach to consciousness is not going to be fulfilled, because if you go bit by bit, you will never know the whole. When we approach the infinite, there should be no steps. There has to be just one leap. This is the process that most human beings, particularly spiritual seekers, are always struggling with. They think they can take step by step and get somewhere. You can take steps and climb up to the edge of the cliff, but you have to jump into a bottomless pit. That means you're not going to hit anything. It is going to be a blissful journey, because once something is bottomless, it means it's infinite and eternal too. Sanatan. Namaskaram.